mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
I'm never ready. Never.
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
No, never.
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
I'm a cucumber cool, man. Hope everybody had an awesome week. I know it's been a minute. Got other things coming down the pike. Go check out my website, grimtvr.com, and that's where you're going to find some of the stuff that we've been working on.
Raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
So much blah, blah, blah in this game.
It's okay, though. I'm giving you guys the full experience, especially those of you who have the Xbox and are like, you know what? I don't even know if I want to get this game anymore.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Because, you know, I mean, there's been a whole year almost of gameplay of this game, you know? So if you're a fan of Final Fantasy VII and you have an Xbox One and you haven't been able to, you know, play it yet,
would you mind keeping an eye on
I'm pretty sure that you've seen plenty of videos of the game.
I'm worried there might be trouble.
Enjoy.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
If you watch any of my other videos, you would know that I'm not really like a strategy guy type of channel. You know, if you're looking on how to beat something.
So, do you still support those terrorists?
I mean, I'll show you how I do it, but it's not, you know, the end all be all.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is no that way, right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Sure do.
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Hmm.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
You ain't my friend. You my homie.
To keep Midgar.
Take us the other way, idiot.
Cast a spell on all y'all. Oh, that's it. Honestly, I think I beat Roach.
No way.
By luck. I don't think I beat him.
Unauthorized ID.
Because I got skills or anything. It was, I think it was just purely luck. The game was like, you know what? I'm gonna go and give it to you.
Not good.
Get over here now!
Take care of him, Cloud.
On it.
Woo! Yeah, leave me with all the great heart.
You have to get to the next car.
He's moving, people!
What do we do?
Get the dog to him.
With all my sacrifice, Roche. Roche.
You have to get out of here.
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
Deep is tough, dude. I like her a lot.
There's no end to them.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
I do like this crew though, man. They're pretty awesome together. I wonder what would be a good way to jump out of a moving vehicle without like, smashing your head all like that.
You okay?
Yeah.
Good, bro, but that breath.
All right. You ready?
Ready.
Nope.
Keep it. the game all opens audio and everything. If you are a game streamer out there and you want to stream this game, you can't play the audio to this game because it's copyright. So, like I was saying before, I'm really just an entertainment channel. Like, I'm not really worried about monetizing the channel or anything like that. I mean, I might eventually, but it's not my top priority right now. So I'm just trying to, you know, share my passion with the world, basically. Everybody else who shares the same passion. So. That's why I keep the audio, the music in there. I don't want to say audio, the music, that's what it is. So, I don't know what all I'm going to be up against right now. In case you, you know, skip the other videos, the ones before this, when this game first came out on the PlayStation 1, I was in 7th grade, right? So you're roughly like 12, 13 in 7th grade.
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
And it's 2021 now, so...
Born survivors is surats. Speaking of which,
yeah.
Where's the third?
I think this game came out like 95, 97, something like
Return
that.
Return it to the 97. Wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
So if I was like 12, 13 in 1997, you do the math and figure out how old I am.
On the target, requesting immediate assistance.
Screwing around, man. I need to get in the game. I keep forgetting that I'm playing the game in hard mode.
Let's go.
And I actually got the idea to do this game on hard mode from a guy on Twitch. I still remember his name.
Barrett!
I'd love to give him props for that.
Could use some help here!
We're coming!
Make it quick! Should be some stairs over there!
Okay, because I jumped into his channel just to, you know, see how he was doing. You know, maybe offer some help. Because I do that from time to time. I'm like, hey, but usually I ask. Sometimes, like, I forget you know, and that ended up helping people. And this one dude, he got pissed off at me, but all I have to say is, you know,
I ain't going down without
oh well, my bad.
That doesn't sound good.
And screw you.
Let's go.
The guy was kind of a dick anyway, because when I first joined in and said hello to everyone, he didn't even acknowledge I was there. And then after I, you know, helped him solve a puzzle in the game, and he got all pissed off and like cussing, then he was like, "Oh, by the way, what's up?" I'm like, "Bro, I'm out of here." Like,
everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station.
All right. We'll do that, then.
Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
Yeah. I see where it's coming from. I mean, it's kind of a dick way to do it, but...
It is so hard to find good help these days.
Instead of giving your superiors, I hate using that word superiors. But they love it.
What would he do without me?
You know, come with a solution. Like, hey, this is what happened, but this is what we're gonna do about it. You know. All right, folks. So I'm just going to go over a recommended loadout. This isn't my personal, like, choice. This is a recommendation loadout for to go through with hard mode. So for Cloud, Hard Edge, Chain Bangle, Champion Belt. Materia, like suggested, elemental materia on your weapon. Right now I'm going to use Fire because... That's what we're going to be going up against, a bunch of enemies who are weak against fire and lightning. Revival, for obvious reasons, right? I still have to level this bad boy up some. Chakra, because, you know, heal without using any magic points. ATB boost, materia. First strike, steadfast block, HP up. I got two of those. And then Ifrit. Alright, now for Barret, EKG Cannon, Supreme Bracer, Platinum Earring. Got Revival, Lightning, MP up, times two, Magic up. I have an AP up materia because I don't have, I recommend more HP, so another HP up, but I don't have any more because I got them on Cloud and Tifa. So I got an AP up to level this bad boy up. Leviathan materia for the summon. Prayer materia. MP absorption with fire for now. But the, you know, obviously you want to change out the element, you know, depending on who you're fighting. So this mission, I believe, it's going to be mainly fire and lightning types. And they will be doing fire and lightning damage. The boss, I believe, is ice. Maybe? Then we'll see when we get there. All right. So for Tifa, we're going to do Purple Pain, Iron Maiden, and Fury Ring. Now, the thing that sucks about Iron Maiden is that it doesn't give you any materia slots. So recommended materia is like time, barrier, revival, HP up, HP up, ATB stagger, and Shiva. Right. So that's the recommended. It's a recommended loadout for each character. So I'm going to try these out, see how we do. If they suck or I just can't use them and I have to go a different route, then I'll do that. So make sure that you always play however is comfortable for you. Okay. I forgot what the hell I was doing.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
They sure won't.
I think I might have to switch to lightning, the cloud.
You're done. That's that. Back in it. It's on now.
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor.
I don't think I'm supposed to go this way, but I thought there was. I thought there was something. Yeah.
Shut up.
Yeah.
That's a win.
Star pendant. Trying to take care of this thing first. ahead. That. Next.
Get off, you sucker.
This is where you use chakra. Alright. Where you're supposed to use chakra.
Don't know what happened.
Yeah, I was getting reckless. I gotta quit doing that. I don't think I have a heal. For anybody. Lightning revival. Maybe that's what I'll put in here. Instead of AP up, I will put a... Where are you at? Did I pass it? Healing. This.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure. That's the way to do it.
Themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako took this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know this? That's disgusting!
That it?
Yeah. instead of getting a sword all dirty, he'd rather just rip it off. Get rid of them guys down there. I see you.
Okay, let's go.
There's a block button, but where is it? Dagger.
Figure out where the hell we are.
ever been hit by the train before?
There's an old rail yard not far.
I don't know if he can be
hit
by the train.
What we're looking for somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
Damn, dude, you're kind of a hard ass.
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
It's weird
another
because
day,
I have
another victory.
Friends
How
in the military.
Do I do it?
Who are, some of them are like gung-ho, like soldier for life type stuff, and I have other friends who are like, man, I was kind of suckered into going, so I didn't really care, and you know, they didn't really, they weren't submissive like that. They were always like questioning their superiors and talking mad crap at them and stuff like that, so. Like, I can just hear some of my friends, like, who are, like, if it was them who was in that situation, like, all the crap they'd be talking to their superiors.
It's not that I hate you. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old stains. Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Okay, I'm coming.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard,
what are you talking about? It's two dudes standing there. So tight. Alright. I mean, yeah, they could radio for backup and whatnot, but current situation, how we're at like this. This is some Metal Gear Solid type stuff right here, right? And I'm a pro at Metal Gear.
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Yeah.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs.
Again, like I said, I gotta.
We should be reaching that secret passage.
Focus a little bit more and dodge.
New plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have
blocking all that crap.
What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Well, not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ooh, Rod. I haven't healed these guys up yet because I think there's a bench coming up here pretty soon.
Keep it up, asshole,
damn it!
We'll blow you to hell.
And then I'm gonna die. Whoa!
Huh? Heads up! You can do better than that. Much better.
Go the other way then.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Ooh, that's my jam.
Looking for faithful little Stan. He'll lead us to the back.
Well, hold up. So, see that thing right there? Right behind Cloudy looking at it? That's going to come to life. So I got to swap out all of the materia. I think he is... ice. No. Lightning? Let's see. I don't even know what he is. Looks like him, right? Okay, so he's weak against lightning, so I gotta do that. This is flightish, I cried. I'm just trying to figure out what it is that he, what kind of attacks he has so that I can, you know, like absorb. Lightning. Alright. Barret. Cloud's the attacker, and so
sometimes this guy. I'm all healed up. I guess I can proceed.
Heck yeah. Hey, you're in the way.
This it?
Huh?
Get back!
What's that?
That all you got?
No. Look at that thing. Try to sneak around in the back. Keep moving, Cloud. Keep moving. Keep moving. Thank you.
See you soon.
See you soon, homie.
Look at lights.
Fury. Alright, so I'm gonna try and cure Tifa. Actually, Barret. Don't do what I did, ever. Bad, bad, bad.
Come on. Steady. It's on now.
It will not last long if I keep doing that. Player. That generator. Tifa. Star power. My generator. Bam. Yeah.
That it?
Nope. We got four. I do need to get Barret to heal the Ace on Barret. Cover that.
An electrifying tracks.
Arise, chicken. Arise.
Still hurt, but it didn't hurt enough. It's better, so make sure.
Bring it.
Wow.
Personal.
It better be personal. I don't want to use too much of there. It's spells, you know, too much of his magic. Shut up, get out of my way. Don't even worry about the stupid auxiliary guns. Go after the main piece. Oh crap, got you. Keep a hover limit break?
Not yet.
Almost though. Glutton for punishment, man. He's taking it. Down a couple of times. All right. Could have been worse. I could have actually died.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir.
Yeah.
All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze.
Tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Wait, crab.
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard.
Lo and behold. Come on, dude. There you go. They control a little bit funky sometimes. Normally I blame myself, but that time it was him. All Cloud.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Yay, chapter 5 complete. It's another one down, y'all. Thanks for watching. While you're here, get acquainted with that like and subscribe button. Be sure to unmute the notification bell. Make some noise in the comment section if you got something on your mind. And don't forget to follow us on our social media. At SizzleChestN on Twitter, at WaxLucero on Instagram and Facebook. See y'all next week.